Naples Fire Rescue Department saying no injuries happened when this dump truck caught fire in front of an Olive Garden. Naples Fire Rescue says New Engine 1 was the first on that scene and made a quick stop, which kept that fire confined to the engine and cab. Again, there were no injuries.